check out our shirt on Teespring.
Hey folks, I'm going to talk about this movie, a horror movie, really cheesy horror movie, that's what I'm going to say about it. It has Rotten Tomatoes of 16%, it's called Cabin Fever 2, Spring Fever. It came out in 2009, and this, the director of this masterpiece, wonderful movie.
She granted me everything. She says I've been waiting for this moment. I've been dreaming of this lunch. You take a lunch, you want it. I will keep reliving as she lives in me and bleeds me. I can't talk about it anywhere, but you can break me, you can break me. I won't give in, I won't give in.
Baby, you won't bleed dry. They're just the cuts from the rose spikes. Walk with me through the darkest nights. I promise you, you'll love the sunrise. I know it had shattered your heart, but will you let me piece together the broken shards? Because from now on, you won't ever have to look for a place you belong. Baby, there's no need to fear. I wish I could sit beside you and wipe away your tears. Now just close your eyes and I'm here. Can you feel how close I am whispering to your ears? So baby, there's no need to fear.
It's really gruesome. There's some scenes. It's like, wow, that's, you know, kind of made my stomach turn. But you can tell it's a low-budget movie. You can tell how much extras they had. It was only like two teachers in the whole time movie. Just really low-budget, cut-the-corner kind of horror movie. People are going to watch it anyways because a lot of people like the first one, that kind of thing, you know. That's what kind of happens when you try to watch things, and it just didn't work out this time. I feel sorry for the poor people actually saw it in the movie theaters, you know, I would take my money back. But if you happen to see it on a free streaming service or one of the servers you're using, yeah, it's worth watching. You know, it's really, you know, it's really disgusting, campy scenes. Most bunch of horror movies, most people like these kind of stuff, and I think you may enjoy it if that's that kind of your thing. But all the rest, don't waste your time. It's just, you know, not much to say about this movie. There's nothing good about it. So that's what I'd say. Like and subscribe on many things. Each channel we do different things. And maybe I'll do better next time. Thanks for watching.